The ogre has fallen in love with the princess.